Welcome to the Solar Energy Channel, where you'll get an honest inside look at all things solar. I'm Warren, and I want to share with you some big news about the USDA Reap Grant for Solar. The USDA grant for solar is increasing from 25% to 40%. This was part of the Inflation Reduction Act, which was passed into law back in August of 2022, and it was published in the Federal Register just this last Friday, December 16th of 2022. And this makes a significant difference to your return and payback with going solar. Now, with the new 40% USDA grant, you're going to get 40% from the USDA grant, a 30% ITC investment tax credit, plus tax savings on depreciation. You're looking at getting 90, 95, maybe 100% of your investment back in the first year or two. It's really an incredible opportunity not to be missed. If you're located in the Mid-Atlantic region, contact us to learn more how this increased funding can help you. Our team will provide you with a detailed quote that'll show you exactly what solar will look like for you with the increased funding and help you save more of your hard-earned money. Just click on the link in the description below to get started. We've helped hundreds of business owners and farmers secure millions of dollars in USDA funding, and we can't wait to help you too.